But normally they stay together in family like this one, maybe two, three females, all related, and their offsprings.
Mm-hmm. There's a little
sometimes, because elephants are, have, you know, sometimes a small family unit like this, what about it, three of them together, look nice. A family unit like this, if a new female comes along, and a new female might want to split and go with another and create a family of their own, but they still remain related.
Right.
So at certain times they will come together and spend time together. So that's why, and so on, right, until you get these very big aggregations.
There's a baby in there, in between the females.